A Sydney woman who was crippled by a botched epidural has spoken publicly for the first time about her ordeal.
12 months after the procedure, Grace Wang is still in hospital.
A baby's first birthday should be a wonderful celebration. But for Grace Wang, watching son Alex turn one is a reminder of all she lost a year ago. A botched epidural during childbirth left her paralysed and with severe nerve damage, and she's never even held her own child.
When all the nurses hold Alex, when they kiss and hug him, I feel really sad because I really hope I can also hold him because our Alex is so cute.
33-year-old Grace was injected with antiseptic instead of anaesthetic at Sydney St George Hospital. She's endured 2 brain surgeries and rehabilitation and remains in hospital.
I feel, though I didn't cause the incident, but I still feel sorry towards my husband, because I feel as though I am still his wife, but I can't fulfil my duties as a wife. I still feel quite sad and sorry.
When I see her saying such depressing things, I feel very sad, because I feel even during her most difficult time, she never had such thoughts. As time goes on and after going through so much, she feels she can't see hope.
Legal negotiations with the hospital are ongoing and a damages case has commenced, but it's little Alex who's keeping Grace going.
Even though he didn't ask me to hold him, but sometimes in the afternoon when I lie in bed and they'd massaged me and helped me exercise, he'd come by my side next to my face and touch me. I still do enjoy the feeling of being alive because there are still too many things I love in life.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.